Good afternoon, Mr. Speaker. Today I would like to recognize with great sadness the passing of Lynne Woolstencroft this morning at the age of 69. Lynne was a former mayor of Waterloo, a three-term city councillor, chair of the Waterloo County School Board, and president of the Association of Large School Boards. She was also a dear friend. I had the pleasure of knowing Lynne on both a professional and personal level. She was warm, open, and a true leader for our community. It was during her term as mayor that planning and agreements for the Perimeter Institute, Center for International Governance and Innovation, and the University of Waterloo's Research and Technology Park began. Just this past March, Lynne was honored with the Jack Young Civic Award, the highest honor awarded by the Region of Waterloo for those who exemplify the highest standards of political and civic life. She also received the Queen's Diamond Jubilee Medal for her outstanding contribution to the community and the region. Lynne was well known for her commitment to making government more accessible. She served as the chair of the region's first Environment Committee during her 12 years representing the City of Waterloo at the Regional Council. Over the course of her career, she inspired many young women to enter political life, and myself included. I would like to offer my deepest condolences to Lynne's husband, Peter Woolstencroft, and to the rest of her family and friends during this difficult time. Thank you, Lynne, for your dedication to the environment, education, and to our community. You set an example of service that we should all aspire to. Your voice and your passion will be dearly missed.